Centering pass looking for Johansson's stick was Grant. Missed it. Now Grant with a second chance. Works it back. Yoshi, one-timer. Save Pavelka. Rebound popped up in the air.
Bounced out to the Boston line.
Yeah, it just hasn't clicked with Bergeron and Marchand in him tonight, so move him around a little bit.
There's Carlo feeding the left circle. Shot score by Zaka. Pavel Zaka ties the game at two with just under 10 minutes to go in the third.
Friend back in the first period on the power play as he had Ottinger.
Zaka is able to skate away from the rookie. Pavel Zaka over to Pasternak, leaving it now McAvoy. McAvoy backdoor, Pasternak scores! And the Bruins win it in overtime.
Just going to say the Stars need this to get back to 3-on-3. The Bruins are sizzling 4-a-side.
And Branson will pick it up. Quick feed. Jackets march out, quick in transition. Here's Roslovic onto the left wing. Bemstrom moves in. Pad save. Vanacek. Tatar. Right across the goal mouth. Just missing an opportunity. Here comes the big guy, Marchenko, and it's knocked away by Boquist. Final seconds. Moving in. Turning. Palat. Down low. Shot scores. 1.4 seconds left. The Devils. I can't believe it.
Larson makes the feed, gets it back. Looking for Eberle. Half a minute to go. Here comes Veneers with a shot and a solid save by David Rennick.
It's Rasmus Dahlin, and it's a good safety valve. Cousins curls off the board, serves it down low. Skinner sends it back out high. He'll take the shot. Club save. Don't stall.
Here's Nealon on the left wing. Wrist shot knocked down by Seelofs. Lafreniere gets the loose puck and sends it around to the far side. Jacob Trouba down from the blue line. Protects the puck. Now works his way back up the boards. It deflects to Keandre Miller, who shoots. He scores. Lots of traffic in front as Keandre Miller let fly, and the Rangers are back into a two-goal lead.
Pass back to the line. He banned on it. Suter intercepts. Sundqvist drops it off. Zadina carries in, trying to split for the knee on the backhand. Stop by Lenore. Couldn't find the rebound. Zadina there to help out, though. Line's forgotten away. A bit of break for Calgary as Kubalik was sneaking it through. Neutral ice, looking for a break. There's a pass. There's Kubalik with a shot. Score! Kubalik late in the period puts it home. And it's a 1-1 game. Watching him, Bertuzzi with a pass, deflects to Larkin, knocked away. Kubalik shuffles it behind the net, Larkin's there again. Trying to get an approach to Bertuzzi, he's hit by Calgary, puck comes in front, they score! On a scramble! Fired home by Kubalik for a second of the game, and it's 3-2 Detroit. Bertuzzi got hurt in that play behind the net.
Stills it back with him, and a very long shift for him. Spins away from Kane. Walks right in and shoots. Brazic save. Rebound. Loose and Bekachuk kicking at it. The puck is squished loose again.
That shot by Järnkrok doesn't get to the net. King ball up high. Gets it back. Plays it towards the goal. Scores. David Kim. Ends a long drought. And it's 5-1.
They have 38 on the power play, trying to pad a 2-0 lead. One-timer. And it went wide from the top of the far circle. They'll try again, and this time it's a goal. Natchez let it rip.
With an offensive zone penalty by Kuznetsov. Initially, Natchez tries for the shot pass,